This procedure will require the following items: installation tool, cleaning fluid, lint-free wipes, waste container, cleaver. Proper eye protection is recommended. Gently insert the cleaved fiber into the connector lead-in tube. Apply slight pressure, pushing the fiber inward until a positive stop is reached. Slight resistance is normal. Apply inward pressure until a slight bow appears in the fiber. Do not release it. While maintaining inward pressure on the fiber, depress the blue button until a positive stop is reached. If the green light illuminates on the installation tool, rotate the green crimp knob 180 degrees. Resistance is normal. If the red light illuminates on the installation tool, depress the red reset button until a positive stop is reached. Then complete the previous fiber insertion process again. Apply slight pressure, pushing the fiber inward until a positive stop is reached. Slight resistance is normal. Apply inward pressure until a slight bow appears in the fiber. Do not release it. While maintaining inward pressure on the fiber, depress the blue button until a positive stop is reached. If the green light illuminates on the installation tool, rotate the green crimp knob 180 degrees. Resistance is normal. Open the cover on the installation tool. Move the power switch to the off position. Raise the VFL coupler to the top of its travel path. Apply slight pressure until a positive stop is reached. Depress the black load button until a positive stop is achieved. Do not release it. Gently lift the connector out of the installation tool, then release the black button. For SC and ST compatible connectors, gently push the 900 micron boot onto the connector lead-in tube until a positive stop is reached. Slight resistance is normal. For LC connectors, slide up and install the trigger on the connector. The trigger clasps lock into the connector body, and the trigger rests on top of the latch. Next, gently push the 900 micron boot onto the connector lead-in tube until a positive stop is reached. Slight resistance is normal. For LC connectors, remove the load adapter by depressing the trigger to a positive stop. Slide the load adapter off the connector. For SC connectors, install the connector shroud by aligning the shroud key with the text on the connector. Insert the connector into the shroud, applying slight inward pressure. While applying inward pressure, wiggle the connector inside the shroud until a snap is felt and a positive stop is reached. For ST-compatible connectors, remove the load adapter by pressing it inward and rotating it to release. Slide the load adapter off the connector. Fold a lint-free wipe in half and moisten it with cleaning fluid. Clean the connector ferrule tip twice with the moistened wipe. Reinstall the connector's white dust cap. Hold the fiber scrap protruding from the cleaver with your fingertips. Do not release it. Depress the red scrap button and remove the fiber. Then release the red button. Place the fiber scrap in the waste container.